Hi guys, Tyrese Price here, and today we're playing some more Minecraft Pocket Edition. Let's go. So this, we're still doing the same world called Tie Gang. If y'all find me on Xbox Live, y'all need to find me so y'all can play with me. So let's get started. Sorry, my nose is just running. Let's play this level, though. Let's play this level, though. Yeah. Sign in pack with server. Build and turn. That's right. Alright, guys. So this is my house. Like I already know, this is my house. Got the couches, my chest, and my furnace. Soon I'm gonna turn myself to survival mode if I can on the phone. Alright, so let me see if I can. Let me go to my settings. Yeah, I could change my personal mode. So when I'm done doing everything, I'm gonna go to personal mode. So this is the upstairs, so I haven't completed it because it was taken. God dang it. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be like one of those types of party type looking places. Boom, boom, and boom. And then boom. Boom. Alright, so it goes like. Then it goes like boom, boom, boom. That's like a gate place. And I could just be over here. Some peace and quiet. This is like this is a room where people get locked up. And people get locked up and stuff. So that's gonna be that room. I just need to find a silver door and stuff. Silver door. Where the button go? Where is it at? I need to find a silver button. Button. Place the gate down. Actually, on it. Go get the door, and then you go from the inside, and you place the door on the outside, right there, and then you get the button, and you place it right there. So now, I'm going to open it from the, what's it called, the side. Bam. Then you walk up in there. Walk up in there. Now I'm locked in. So you can't press the button from up here. So what I do to get out, if I accidentally lock myself in, make an extra button. I can't do that. So I'm gonna just leave that button right there. And now, let's decorate. Bam. Bam. Yeah, I got that one. Bam, bam. Alright. Can't be like that. Couch is gonna be right here again. If it, no, it can't be right there. So it's gonna be right here. One, two, not these blocks. One, two, three, four. Break the block. Find out what's it called. Right there. Jump bam. Made that over here. Do that now. Go like that. Then you do the same with this side. Bam. Bam. There. Got one giant couch right there. And a lonely seat right there. That's gonna be a couch part. Got the second floor already. Alright, so let's go back downstairs. Let's go to the basement and see how that is. See how the basement rocking right now. The basement rocking good. Now we just need the stuff for survival. Or I could just turn these stairs into this. Bam. Wait, no, not these blocks. I'm tweaking. We gotta go to the other ones. Glaw. And we put the door. Like, right there. And it's gonna be two buttons. Two buttons on each side. Button right here. Press the button, make a button, and there's gonna be a button right there. Done. Now you can go upstairs and stuff. But this is what I gotta do. Good. Come on. Place that right there. And now we're done with the house. So now I just need to get my items. Diamond sword. Diamond pickaxe. Then diamond armor. And food. Actually, I'm gonna have to get food myself. That's how it's gonna be. Go to that. Get all the armor on. Now, that's how it's gonna start. So, let me go to survival mode now. Go to personal mode, survival, easy. Now let's leave. Where's the front door even at? Ain't no front door, I'm tweaking. Boom. Bam, bam. Let's go out. Get blocks for that part. We're on survival mode now, so. we gotta hunt for food and survive. Already. Got me some food. Don't know what a zombie's gonna be though. I don't know what a zombie's gonna be. So, let's just continue going. Look for food, and if a zombie pops up, we're gonna kill it. Bam. Right here. Bam. Get this food on. Let me put it on normal because these suckers are not popping up at all. Hey, right, son. Keep getting his food. Stop. I'm gonna save my place. Ripped up. What's this door? Oh! Oh! I'm so stupid. Oh! I'm tweaking. That's the front door. Let me cook right now, though. That's what you do when you cook them. You open them all so nothing will burn. Oh, yeah, I need wood, though. I need to go back to survival mode and get wood. Actually, yeah, I do. I mean, creative mode, that's what I mean. Give me some wood. Boom. Boom. Go back to creative mode. I mean, survival mode. I'm tweaking right now. Survival mode. Press the back button. Go to that. All right, now. Not the input, the fuel. I'm tweaking. God dang it. Duh. I'm cooking right now. Fuel. Come on, I keep tweaking. Oh yeah, that is right. Cook that. It's starting to get dark. I'm about to go upstairs. Ain't none upstairs. Let's go to the base. I swear I hate these types of doors. Go in the basement and cook something. Cook it 2 minutes down here. This wood wood up in them. Bam. And iron doors. Alright, let's go back upstairs. See if that's cooked. Holy, the zombies. Zombies are coming. Are they outside my door? No. That's done cooked. Give me my cooked mittens. She's right there. Take my sword out. Hold on. Kill him. Carry. Alright, that's gonna be a heck of a match. Alright, I'm about to change it back to creative mode just to do something. I need some arrows, that's what I need. Arrow with bows. Wherever the bows are. I need the bows. What are you at? Oh yeah, I forgot. Ain't no bows. Bow. A spawn sheep. Oh yeah. Dang it. I'm tweaking. I need my sword. Just let go of my sword. Spawn a couple sheep. Now let's kill them. Stuff. Oh yeah! I need to take it back to survival mode. I'm tweaking. Now let's spawn some sheep. Now let's kill some sheep. Stay out of my door. I got enough to make a bed. There's new wood out of that chest. Let me go back in the basement. Thank you. Whew. Come on. Open the door. Get in. Now I change back to creative mode to do something else. Forgot about a crafter table. Creative. Minecraft team. I'm tweaking. Now I can change back to survival and do it. Grab that crafter table and place it.
Did you want chicken and chili seasoning together, or did you just want chicken?
Chili.
Okay, yeah.
Chicken.
So you want mixed together then?
Chicken.
Oh, you want chicken noodles? Oh, should I just make your chili? So you want chicken noodles? That's okay, I can dump out the water.
No.
That's fine, baby.
No.
Okay, so you want the chili noodles made?
Kill. Alright, so. Dang it, forgot. I only have one. Actually, I want chicken too. One bed. Let's create it. And I just there. Now that one bed, let's grab it. Let's place it right there. Now get a bed.
There you go, baby.
Burn! Hurry up, son, to come up. Oh, they got a little baby one. Got a little baby. Stop. I killed them all. Let's go. Alright, guys. It's daytime, so let's grab some sheep. And now let's kill them so I could get food. Let's go. Go over there. Dang it. Let's How much food do we have? 22 steaks. Let's go back inside. Let's cook some steak. Two pieces of steak. Going to sleep at night, hard and annoyed. I just wanted to see. Alright, done. Let's go upstairs. Alright, now. People could be shut in jail. And a couple sheep up in there. Hello, sheep. That's how I feed them. What does sheep eat again? Let me go back to survival mode. Guys, I'll be back. I'm back. I'm gonna keep playing right now. I just need to find food that sheep eat. I think it's like wheat. I think it's wheat. Tag gang. Alright, let's go. Creative. That up out the way. No creative. Let's find some wheat. You're right here. This is what they eat. Boom. Change about the survival. Let me see if the food's still cooking after all this time. Before I go feed them. See if the food's still cooking. Wait, did I close the cage? They ready to eat. I must feed them first. One person at a time. I'm sorry. Come here, guys. They're making a baby. They're making a baby. Let's see it. Hey, they made a little baby. Wanna feed baby? Got to wait so the baby can get fed. Come over here, guys. Yeah, that's what you gotta do. That's what you get if you're trying to get out. He became a big boy. He made out with his dad. I don't know why. Become a big boy. You're a big boy. Look at that. Big boys. Now it's time for me to eat. I still ain't hungry. Let me go check on the food. Close y'all gate first. Y'all be too greedy. Now they'll be able to talk. My food done. Alright, guys. That's gonna be the end of today's video. Hope you liked it. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below that you notified when you notify, and I will comment every 30 seconds after, actually not 36, every 5 minutes of each video, I'm gonna comment back to you guys. So if you want me to do that and you want a shout out, notify and comment it down below. Bye, y'all.